I agree.
Yeah,
after more than a month of searching and hundreds of leads, the FBI now has a man in custody charged with the murder of 13-year-old Hanya Aguilar. Tonight, what we know about the suspect, as Hanya's family and friends say their final goodbyes.